So I decided to play with Chat GPT once again. Let's go here. This time I decided to create a lesson plan. As you can see, I've already created one, which is so. Let me go back up to what I typed in, because I want you to see what populated. Okay, so I'm going to copy that, and we're going to put it back here, and paste it here. We're going to scroll back down. So basically, I was trying to do a lesson plan, and I said, okay, well, let me just create anything. So this one, I wanted to put one in that says, write a lesson plan for writing a descriptive story. So of course, any type of educator, okay, let me figure out how to teach this. So I'm going to hit this, and everything is coming up, right? It is giving day one, day two, day three, four. And then I'm pretty sure the assessment should be on the last day. Okay. So, of course, you will go here, hit the copy page. I meant copy clipboard. And then go over to my Word document. Where's my Word document? This thing playing with me, y'all. So let me go here and I paste it to a clean sheet. Now, you don't have to use everything as it is laid out. However, these are just examples, and I'm gonna do 12. I thought I already highlighted everything. Let me go highlight everything first. And then I can go in and change the font. This is my preference. Alright, so I'm going to go down here in the corner and see what type of grammar error I had. But anyway, so as you can see up here, it has write a descriptive story, grade level 3rd through 4th. The objective, student will learn how to write a descriptive story using sensory details and descriptive language to create a clear and engaging narrative. So it gives the duration, the materials that will be needed. Basically, it starts writing the lesson plan. Okay. And as you can see, I'm just going to go through day one. It says instruction to descriptive writing. The warm-up for the 5 minutes will be the class will write a short discussion about descriptive words. Ask students to share words that that describe their favorite things and places. Then, of course, you will go to two. You can do this however you feel. This is just examples. And then it's examples of the definition of descriptive writing. Then you go into a guided practice and then independent practice. And then, of course, day two, it has more information. I'm going to leave it here. You can always stop it to your liking. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to link this actual document in the video. I don't need it. So I'm just going to just give you a guide of what you can actually make and achieve when you use ChatGPT. Again, I hope this is helpful. And I also created a ebook, and I'm gonna link it below, five creative ways that you can use it for your homeschool lesson and planning. This is just a great way to get the kids engaged in using technology as you incorporate it into your lesson plans. And also, it's just a little bit more interactive, and you can teach a little bit of different things that would not be traditionally taught until maybe high school or whatever the case may be. So again, I hope this is helpful, and I will get with you guys sooner than later.